So, this repair cafe, how does it work then? People bring in their broken clock, radio, whatever, and you fix it?
Hopefully, yes.
Puts me to shame.